Hello guys and welcome to another review. Today I'm gonna show you my complete Disney Hercules collection from McDonald's. It's a vintage one. I think you still can find some of them on eBay or Amazon. So let's go do a bit. First I'm gonna show you Hercules. He's very good detailed. He has an articulation on his both arms and you can rotate in his head a little bit like this. Anyway, he goes with this Hydra. Now all of the big ones, you can actually open them and they have like this. You can put the Hercules inside. You close it again, so it don't takes a lot of time, a lot of space into yourselves. Let's see the Hydra once again. You have these orange eyes. I would love if they have painted the teeth. Maybe I do. Maybe I paint them. It will look pretty much better, I think. This can happen to all of them. All of them. This is Hades. It has rotation on his arms, as you can see, and on his head as well. It has rotation on his arms, on his both arms, and on his head. I have them up because this is how it goes. One of the Cerberus, this smoke stuff that he had on the movie. Next one, this is the Cerberus. Yeah, I like the fact that they have painted into the back side with his eyes from the back one. His tail, very muscular, as you can see, very big one dog. And again on this one the teeth are not painted, but anyway, who cares? This is Meg. It has a rotation, as you can see. You can move her waist like this. And she goes with the Pegasus. Here's the Pegasus, as you can see they have made in the clouds that he can actually fly on them. Yes, this is how he looks. And here we have Zeus. He has a rotation on his arms, not on his head though. You can rotate his head. This and Hercules is the best detail from the small one figures of the collection. Look, very angry it seems like here. I love this white beard and hair. Nicely. And you can see it has this stuff around here, the ancient Greek stuff, very nice. Here is the Rock Titan. You can see the two heads of him and his hand. The one hand is this one, the other one is here, and his legs too. It's like the Rock Titan. It was like a moving mountain in the movie, and the Zeus goes inside him. Here we have Hermes with his red glasses. The wings on his legs are right here. It has a rotation, as you can see. You can rotate his waist as well. Have him like this. It looks, I think, better. The Winged Titan. This is the only model with Winged Titan you can get. I have this Rock and Ice Titan again, but the Winged Titan is the only way you can actually get him. You can see his eyes right there. I think they should have made them red, because I think the movie they were red, but anyway, just you know, to don't look all just a black thing to be able to see something. Anyway, I love him. And here is this one who was sinking all the time. I don't remember his name. It was a moose on the vases. I don't know. I remember her name now. As you can see, she has articulation as well. You can rotate this. And here is the Ice Titan. It was not like that. The color is, it was that color. Actually, no color. It was a see-through, like glass thing. But I painted him blue because in the movie he wasn't like with that visible color. He was white blue, like more white. But anyway, it's not permanent. If I made like this, the color will leave, but I think I have him like this makes it better. This is the lava titan. As you can see, it's not much like I can say about this model. Here is his head. It's McDonald anyway. Don't expect a lot of details on this. They could have made a little bit yellow or black stuff on heat, like magma and lava and stuff like that, but this is it. And here we have a baby Pegasus. It has an articulation on his head, pretty small. We have pain or panic, I don't remember which one is who. I think his one is pain. He opens his mouth like this. It looks very ridiculous, so better have it like this. It's pretty small, and it goes with the Cyclops, which, as you can see, I have painted his mouth this black inside. I made that. I also painted white his weapon, and I also painted red this one that he was wearing. Because, as you can see, the paint is leaving. If you scratch it like this, it will leave. But I think it looks better like this and not just... He was all the same color and it wasn't very nice. The pain, panic, who is here, I don't remember. It's been a long time I haven't seen this movie. He holds the eye of the three fates. He has an articulation on his legs. And I think this one is panic. He has a rotation on his head as well. Look at his eyes. Anyway, and here is the three fates. I don't know if you can see them. They are fighting for the eye. Yes. So this is how they look. I think it's very rare to have these three fates. I don't think you can find them again or something else. On figures. Here we have Phil, and yes, he has articulation on his legs as well. I have another Finn model, but you can see they look different. Anyway, who cares? And here we have the Centaur, the Nessus. It's not very good model, I can say. Just all a blue thing. At least they paint his eyes. They made them this white yellow. Not like the winged titan that didn't paint anything. And I have also this one Hydra as well. It's not like this one. It has a rotation right here. I thought since I'm showing Hercules stuff, Disney Hercules, why not show this one as well? So that's it guys for today. I hope you guys enjoy it. I'm gonna see you next time. Bye.